As commercial drone technology evolves, the Unmanned Aircraft System, or UAS, threat landscape advances exponentially.
There are more than 1.7 million registered unmanned aerial systems in the United States, and the market is ever expanding.
The threat is considered high because UAS platforms can be used for clandestine surveillance of high-value facilities or loaded with munitions and used in attacks.
Really what it comes down to is any nefarious actor can own his own air force.
The Department of Homeland Security Science and Technology Directorate, or DHS-S&T, has been tasked as the lead agency for research, testing, and evaluation within DHS for counter-UAS, known as C-UAS.
C-UAS is state-of-the-art technology deployed in coupling with procedures, tactics, that law enforcement uses to defend against malicious threat actors utilizing UAS platforms. That it allows law enforcement officers the ability to track, identify, and classify hostile UAS threats, determine the proper mitigation strategy, whether that be electronic mitigation or actually physically going out there and interdicting the UAS operator.
DHS is addressing the UAS situation while balancing its obligations to sustain and not erode privacy by adhering to privacy and civil liberties protections. So while cutting-edge science and technology protect the homeland, smart legislation such as Section 124N of the Preventing Emerging Threats Act and DHS privacy safeguards protect privacy and other rights of lawful drone users. But that complexity doesn't end with just weekend drone enthusiasts.
DHS is fully aware that small UAS and drones are a key enabling technology that support many positive missions, like safety missions for search and rescue, disaster surveying, even medical missions. But along with those capabilities and advances comes the potential for nefarious activity.
So when S&T conducted the first of its C-UAS technology test events, it coordinated closely with DHS components and others.
The goal of this multi-day event is to test and evaluate how well these systems work in the operational environment.
Meanwhile, S&T is always looking to connect with promising outside innovators.
To ensure DHS-S&T stays abreast of all latest technologies in counter-UAS, we've established a long-range broad agency announcement where we invite academia, traditional, and even non-traditional providers to give us their best ideas to address this counter-UAS problem set.
S&T is rising to meet the challenge of this growing threat with its C-UAS program.
The technology is a game changer in national security. The challenge is keeping up with the evolving threat and making sure that the technology continues to identify that evolving threat.